not sure if you know this, but when we first met, I got so nervous, I couldn't speak. In that very moment, I found the one, and my life had found its missing piece. So as long as I live, I love you. We'll have it all, you. You look so beautiful in white. And from now to my very last breath, this day I'll cherish. You look so beautiful in white tonight. Love is timeless, my love is endless, and with this ring I say to the world, you're my every reason, you're all that I believe in. With all my heart I mean every word. So as long as I live, falls in love, we'll let her go. So nervous, I couldn't speak. In that very moment, I found the one, and my life had found its missing piece. So as long as I live, I love you. We'll have it all, you. You look so beautiful in my very last breath, this day I'll cherish. You look so beautiful in white tonight. What we have is timeless, my love is endless, and with this ring I say to the world, you're my every reason, you're all that I believe in. With all my heart I future holds. I hope she has your eyes, finds love like you and I did. Yeah, but when she falls in love, we'll let her go. And I won't go down the aisle. She looks so beautiful.
So beautiful and wide. And from Not sure if you know this, but when we first met, I got so nervous, I couldn't speak. In that very moment, I found the one, and my life had found its missing piece. So as long as I live for love, heaven hold you. You look so beautiful in white. And from now to my very last breath, this day I'll cherish. You look so beautiful in white tonight. Have is timeless, my love is endless, and with this ring I say to the world, you're my every reason, you're all that I believe in. With all my heart I mean every word.
This ring I say to the world, you're my every reason, you're all that I believe in. With all my heart I mean every word. So as long as I live and love you, we'll have it hold you. You look so beautiful in white, and from now till my very last breath, this day I'll share. Daughter is what our future holds. I hope she has your eyes, finds love like you and I did. Yeah. When she falls in love, we'll let her go. And I won't go down the aisle. She looks so beautiful. Sure, if you know this, but when we first met, I got so nervous I couldn't speak. In that very moment I found the one, and my life had found its missing piece. So as long as I live for love, heaven hold you. You look so beautiful in white. And from now till my very last breath, this day I'll cherish. You look so beautiful in white tonight. Have is timeless, my love is endless, and with this ring I say to the world, you're my every reason, you're all that I believe in. With all my heart I mean every word. So as long as I live, I'll love you. We'll have it hold
If a daughter is what our future holds, I hope she has your eyes, finds love like you and I did. Yeah. When she falls in love, we'll let her go, and I won't go down the aisle. She looks so beautiful in white. You look so beautiful in white. So as long as I live, I love you. We'll have it all for you. You look so beautiful in white. If I'm bound to my very last breath, this day I'll cherish. You look so beautiful in white. Darling, you look so beautiful in white tonight.
Tree. gonna snow. By now I should be used to the cold. Mid-February shouldn't be so scary. It was only December. I still remember the presents, the tree.
Tree, you. Thank you. time for the sake of the other, on our communion. The late John Paul II asked a few words regarding this. Amado Panias Encyclical, all of us Christians, especially religious, we should know how to strengthen our communion in mission and our mission towards communion. Amado Disciple, kahiusapan alam sa mission o mission aron magkahiusap. Mao ka na ang inabuhi na pagasudlan ni Rodot Kenneth o ni Jugenes. Because we hindi na kaibo nga yulbi looking at each other magunsa na lang kung walang may lukagon, kung walang may pangbayad sa electric bills o walang pang-tuition. So, you should be looking towards the same direction, heading towards the future, and working closely in communion with each other and with Christ. So, mali ang mga duties sa bagong kasal. And for us here today, we accompany Rodot Kenneth and Jovines as they receive the sacrament of marriage and ask God's presence and His blessing for them in their married life. So we give and we ask God to continue giving them the chance to know and to accept each other in love and in Christ.
May we also request the parents and the principal sponsors to stand.
From this day forward,
for better,
for worse,
protection for all.
Sickness and in health.
And sickness and in health.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
And I, by the authority of the Church, calling on all those present here as witnesses, confirm and bless the bond of marriage which you have contracted in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. We shall now bless your aria and rings. Let us pray, bless, O Lord, your servants, with sufficiency of material possessions, which this are symbolized, so that they may use them to attain eternal life through Christ our Lord. Bless, O Lord, these graves, so that your servants, Rodolf, Gideon, and Jubinus, who will bear them, may live in mutual lives by hope in the living Word of God, so that through this Word of God, I, Jubinus, and Rodolf, Gideon, will be able to discover God's communication for them each day of their lives. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Now give these rings to one another.
Principal sponsors and parents, please be seated.
Those marriage represents the union in Christ. Let our response be, we beseech you, hear our prayer.
We beseech you, hear our prayer. For the whole Christian communities, that it may grow in daily self-sacrifice, let us pray for the Lord. We beseech you, hear our prayer. For those who suffer and are in pain, let the Lord comfort them in their distress. Let us pray for that Rudolf, Kenneth, and Jubinus, and all married couples, be blessed with the Spirit, with all love and joy. That the Lord's peace. right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and ever to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God. By this sacrament, your grace unites man and woman in an unbreakable bond of love and peace.
Lord, and all, 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 and all follow the example of the holy women whose praises are sung in the scriptures. May her husband put his trust in her and recognize that she is the equal and the heir with him to the life of grace. May he always honor her and love her as Christ loves his bride, the church. Father, give them always truth through your commandments. Give them faithful in marriage and let them be leading examples that show your mother's life.
They will give yourself a circumcised. Do you accept first your lawful wife?
Yes, I do, ma'am.
Grant us, O Lord, to be one heart and one soul. Grant this day for war, for better for worse, for richer for poorer, and sickness and health.
And I, by the authority of the Church, calling on all those present here as witnesses, confirm and bless the vow of marriage which you have contracted in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. We shall now bless your army and your dreams. Let us pray. Bless, O Lord, your servants with sufficiency of material possessions, which these are symbolized, so that they may use them to attain eternal life through Christ our Lord. Bless, O Lord, this ring, so that your servants, Rudolf, Kenneth, and Jubilus, who will wear them, may live in mutual life and unbroken loyalty through Christ our Lord. Bless also this Bible, the written word of God, so that through this word of God, I am a witness and Lord of Kinnet will be able to discover God's communication for them each day of their lives. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Now give these grace to one another.
Sponsors and parents, please be seated.
Prayers of the faithful. Please rise.
Spirit.
Bow your heads and ask for God's blessing. May God, the Eternal Father, keep you in love with His Father, so that the peace of Christ may stay with you and be always in your home.
Amen.
May your children bless you, your friends console you, and all men live in peace with you.
Amen.
May you always bear witness to the love of God in this world, so that the afflicted and the needy will find in your generous friends and welcome you into the joys of heaven.
Amen.
And may Almighty God bless you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Our Mass is ended. Let us go to love and serve the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
I now present to you the newlywed, Mr. and Mrs. Kenneth Dorano and Jovines, his wife. We beseech you, hear our prayer.
We beseech you, hear our prayer. For the whole Christian community, that it may grow in daily self-sacrifice, let us pray to the Lord.
We beseech you,
hear our prayer. For those who suffer and are in pain, let the Lord comfort them in their distress, let us pray to the Lord. And just remind the photographers this time not to take walkie shots inside the church. You're not allowed to take walkie shots inside the church. Remove the chairs and the leader so we can start the tutorial. What is a tipalong anak chalgado? Okay, so shall we start with the couple?
Pabilin sa ang parents sa bride, tawagan na ito ang parents sa groom. So come forward. Okay, parents of the bride may now be seated. This time, the couple.
Stay.
first that you...
Thank you.
and slice. So as tradition goes, Kenneth will serve Juvenis first. Yes, a portion of the wedding cake. And they say that the bigger the slice that you will serve to your partner, it's how big the love that you have for each other. So betan aw na to kung sa gitkaw kadako ang love ni Kenneth kang Juvenis. You can use the fork. All right. So let's face the audience. Okay, so Kenneth will go first.
Victor Cato ba?
Welcome, guys. cuma sini nak waktu kini nak kita tahu orang mana orang itu kalibutan ni awak nak orang kita mana orang budit tu. Pero nak selamat pun kai bisa putar nama ni lah ngam apa kasar kita sih lah. Nak selamat pun kang kini ngam wakit saya nak kita urai. Bisa man si finish na bisa kini kita saya ingat ngaku deh. Pero nak selamat pun kai ngam apa sih kini deh. Kini aku ayaw ko sa inyong kuwan ng palanggaw, ikot ma si Binis. Binis, ikot ma si Kinit. Mara ginakong hangi ninyo na minalay ko ang ikot ma. Thank you sa tanan.
Thank you so much, ma'am. So since nag-start na kita sa speeches, no? Padayunan na lang yun na to. We would like to call on Mr. Luana Gamarado to give us his words of wisdom.
Historia parte sa atong bagong kinasal. Ang panrola ko pagkabaliwan kay I was told na I was requested by the father of the groom, Mr. Duran, which is my best friend also. We were together at the Eco Church. I'm quite unaware of this, but anyway, I am going to make a something. Kinit o Binis, unas tangan, I congratulate you. Kung sa mga sundalo pa, makadawat ka mo o Medal of Valor. Tungkol sa inyong bravery na misuong kamuhaning estado sa kaminyo o nga dili sayo. Kami naka-experience lang ni, kaminyo naman sa me. Now marriage is not all life full of happiness. And that's for sure. Wahan say perfecto kalibutan, jadi say manis atong Ginoo nga na nakalambigit kanunay ang kalipay o kasakit. So be prepared for this. Life, marriage is not all bed of roses. So ako ika-ingon nga sama sa gitambang sa ato sa pare kanina nga keep that love always, be faithful to your wife kine and to your husband kine. Now kami nga mga sponsors uban sa inyong pagkakitangan kumo kami ang nagbarog sa sakramento. Kung doon na mo yung mga problema sa inyong kinabuhi, kung wala po yung lahing kasumbong, pwede kang madukol ka ang mga sabi ng mga maninoy. Kaya because we are concerned as your second parents. Ayaw kalisan sa kinabuhi ng ninyo. Kaya maningkamot lang ang tao, mabuhi yapol. But as the priest say in his homily, you try to unite your souls in one direction. Inanglan nga sa tanan ng mga desisyon, gabi na katanan na desisyon na medyo it will affect your marriage life. Inanglan nga pag-asabutan niya ba? Dilip mayo nga doon ay usa na magpasulabi sa iyang gusto. Inanglan nga doon ay pagbigayan magkakas sa mga kayalog. There is always a compromise for every problem that you want to solve peacefully. Because in marriage kamurag yung duha. Ang angay nga kanunay magtambayayong sa tanang higayon po ng kalisod o dasmag na kanyo. Remember that life is just a temporary state in this world. So ayaw usang kalimot kung mong Kristiyano, binaniagan kita. Dili usang nato yung kalimutan na uban ka nato, ana atong Ginoo. God is always with us, as the priest say, Tulu, you, your two, and your God. So be faithful to each other, keep your love forever, o ginapunta matata, walang hindi. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. And at this point, we would like to call on the friends of the couple, to all friends of the couple, to please go in front of the stage for a photo opportunity with the bride and groom. So all friends, kato mga friends sa couple na nadiri, pwede tamo ato sa stage.
And even katong mga ordinary guests na to, we can also have this dance with them. So, Ninong Arthur and Ninang Sensusa. Let's have a dance with the couple. Ninong and Nina.
Thank you.
gifts to the couple. So at this point, I'm sure everybody is quite hungry. So we would like to ask Mrs. Crescentia Namogot to give us the prayer before meal. And maybe request everyone to please stand also.
Diyang ang tanan sa pagtindog, alang sa pag-ampot sa pagkaon. Sa dilit po na ako, ampuon ang pagkaon. Ano na ako ibabalon nga prayer, alang sa akong bago nga nagsahulog sa ilang kaminyoon. To our newly unit and business, may this prayer be the key to open your hearts on your first day of marriage life. May the Lord touch your life with joy, bless your heart with love, and comfort their soul with peace. Smile, stay happy, because God is always there to give you a perfect touch. Let us all pray. Bless us, O Lord, and this big gift, which we are about to receive through Christ our Lord. Amen. Thank you so much, ma'am. You know, dinner is being served, so we have buffet stations over there for your dinner. And maybe request for the gentlemen to give way to the ladies. And for the principal sponsors, please remain seated for your dinner is being served at your tables. Enjoy your meal, everyone. Thank you. call on our best man, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Brian Bandoy, to give the best man's toast.
May kami na sa mga higala na tampo sa kasalanan ng ito sa ano, nila Dennis. Sa mapasalamat ni tanan sa inyo sa pag-imbita sa amo ni kami tanan ng kami. So once again, congratulations sa inyo kasalanan. Kung sa gamay lang ang istorya, di man siya tambag nga kaya ko kay Minyo Pagyapundo. Hindi sa tambag mo Minyo, kundi tambag nga inisunay lang kay kami ni Kinit. Elementary man siguro, pero kaila ko sa iya, pero nagsuot yung mga na high school. Kaya pagto na siya pala, yung anak, standby. Nagagabi ka buwang na ka, pero binis. Ay, pag-down ka kay Dilimi, dilibuwang sa babae na ka. Wala. Tanaw TV, chika-chika, kanya, computer, gimitama na na. Kanya, sa eskwela, dating-dating eskwela, computer, nga na. Ikaw ka magdata na sa mga pasta na kay computer, gimitama na lagi babae. Kanya, sa... Baro to siya. Si Kinit, o, pagkaila lang ang Kinit, ha. Ganun. Dili, as in taas, o pasin siya. Ano na siya. Pero, amot lang ka sa babae, so kamalo. Hindi pa kung kamalo sa inyong pinag-uban panag-uban ka ron, taas yung pasensya, pero punta ang hindi niya ma-apply nga, ano, dapat taas pasensya. Kay, ang pag-ibalo lang na ako, sa experience na ako, mag-long last ang isang relationship kung mag-release pito ay maluwag si iyong kauban, si iyong partner, o gano'n din. Kasi, mag-ano lang, tawag ko, cheers! Pasensya!
All right, another round of applause for the couple, please. Can we have a kiss from both of you? Can we? What? Okay, oh, see, yay! Thank you so much. Garter. And back and finish. Hi! Girls, stay! So, ladies, dito na side, ladies. Ladies on this side. Thank you na daw, Ken, kaya magkita sa talaga. Make sure nga, garter ang natang-tang mo. Wala, gusto na. Yes, there you go. Yeah! So now the gentleman, okay? Paglinya tayo kamay. Dito sa stay at the front. So since karoon na na, ay, mga guwapong gentleman dito. So, si Kenneth, nasa iyo ang garter. So, he will pass it on to these two guys. And then, ito yung kumutin yung garter sa inyo mag-pass together with the music. Sir, ito ha. So, pwede sa ito, masaya, wala pass. So, can we have some dance music, please? Okay, go! Pwede sa damo ko sa'yo, mag-pass. Ano-ano lang? niya sa kalangga. So ladies, our single ladies, dili raw ta sa ubos, palihog 2, 4, 6, 7. So we have 7 single ladies over here. So one night na gihapon mo, or you can just crowd over there. So we have 2, 4, 6, 7 lovely ladies here who are single. Tagaan na mo si Juvenis of Corn Flowers. Tagaan siya kay... Kung ako ka flowers niya ilagay sa inyo, basi nga pupon mo mo. So, sakit siya kung may gumpon. So, we have a bunch of flowers na kay Juvenis. So, iyan na siyang ilabay karon. Ang dili makakuha o flower, siya to ang lucky single lady na to. 2, 4, 6, 7. So, 7 mo, we have 6 nasa yung tamon. So, so, at the count of 3, ang mga gali kayo na. 1, 2, 3! Go, Julius! You have to get it! Alright? Next! 1, 2, 3!
Yeah.
gesture. Nagsapat pa sila, nagsapat pa sila. For them, and your presence here tonight, despite the busy schedules, despite the distance, is a very, very great thing for them. So, once again, ladies and gentlemen, this is your host, Malik Nakalabantan. Thank you, on behalf of the couple, thank you so much for coming here and celebrating this occasion with us. Before anything else,
you. cause you went away. How dare you? I miss you. They say I'll be okay.
I like that.
Pag amen. Pag amen, nanagi siya dere. Sa iya na po. Dili siya shock.
Dunite na po diyan sa Mount Bright. Okay. Okay, klaro niya po. Ano yun nga pagkagunit? Para nga ang video ko ang photographer, klaro yun kayo ang mamakuha. Wala na yung igong katarungan na dili. Ano na
siya? Ano na yung matagal na ito yung pangkakataas. Natura ko ng mga
Ayo
kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo kita tas. Ayo
magtimog ng quiz, mahulog sa palad sa bride.
Pwede man mo mag-practice sa inyo, pero ayaw kami katotong aras. Tain na, Wens, no? Pwede mo mag-practice.
Wala may tuwag sa bride.
Pwede mo kami ito ang katotong aras. Mag-practice mo sila. Katong mag-practice sila. Wala yung na, Wens.
Ay, pouch.
Ay, pinag-a ko siyang pouch. Ako nila siyang kwa ng pay para dili man, di ba, dili man pwede i-balik.
Dili.
Pero ang suggest nila, tige. Butangan nalang dari yung
pouch. Pouch lagi. Pouch lagi. Pa, kwan ako pouch.
Dari sa kilid dito sa kwan.
O na lagi pag ug nasa paot sa pagmarcha pa na
di ni man kaya mag mahulog then say so ang akong pag tomorrow is ang pouch naka open na siya dire so anytime na si Venus kwa na ra siya
ang kwan
ang okay
ay di ang maid of honor later
They say I
it's gonna snow. By now I should be used to the cold. Mid-February shouldn't be so scary. It was only December. I still remember the presents, the tree, you, and me. But you went away. You went away. How dare you?
How dare you?